But what this is, the first thing that Nakamura-san, the Kintsugi master, says is, you came in to fix whatever you brought in, but we're not fixing anything. We're going to behold the brokenness. We're going to look at the fissures, and we're going to hold the fragments for a while and look at it until it is beautiful. And then we can think about mending and to make new. And that says it all right there. And I think that's a proper way of lament. It might even be a way to grieve. Many participants who participated in Kintsugi workshop told us that it was absolutely healing for them, because they began on the journey of healing, not trying to fix it, but trying to mend to make new. So that is something that I've been thinking about a lot.